Never seen one of these before. You just pedal it yourself.